So for this first question, we're trying to figure out which of the atoms would have the lowest first ionization energy. So the trend for the periodic table is that